Well, I grew up in a school, more or less, because my father was a master at Mill Hill and a housemaster from the time that I could remember. So I was never in what you might describe as a normal house with a normal kitchen. And then during the war, his school was evacuated to Cumberland onto another school, which was perhaps slightly less like a school, but not much more like home. But I do remember that I went to a day school in London to begin with, halfway down a steep hill. I either walked, which were terrifying dogs, or my mother drove me down in our old car, which I don't know which was the more frightening thing, really. But it did mean that I grew up without sort of natural neighbour children. And one of the reasons that I hated school so much, I think, was that I didn't really make friends easily at all. But I suppose I never made any proper serious friends until I was about 15. And now, having girl grandchildren, I know how crucially girl friendships matter to little girls. I can see why I wasn't particularly happy.